We'll manage, I think. I think we will manage.
Thank you.
thank you for being here tonight. I'm very happy to be here in this historic venue. When I looked at all the photos of the guys who played here, I was pretty humbled. Wow. So it's great to be here tonight with this great band. Luc Milperez on drums. Jonathan Avishai on piano. Yoni Zelnik on bass. My name is Sandro Zerafa. I'm from Malta. Thank you. So I'm from Malta and I've been living in France for the past 20 years. So I'm practically French. But I still stay close to my Mediterranean roots. So this is a very international group, as you can witness tonight. We're going to play music from an album we recorded 3 years ago, entitled More Light, which was out on the Jazz and People label. We played quite a bit these past 2 years. It has been a while now since we played together, about 4 months, I think, or no, maybe more. So we just played the tune, which is entitled More Light. And now, let's play Sweet and Lovely. We're going to play a standard I love, which is called Sweet and Lovely. Thank you.
Thank you.
Say that in German, bullfrog.
Budenfrosch.
Budenfrosch, okay. I will try and remember for next time. So that was a Bullfrog. It was a homage to Bullshka. How would you say it?
Bullfrosch.
Yeah, that's a homage and note to
Inca Poles. The German one, Inca Poles.
Okay. So that was a tune we recorded. Actually, I didn't record with this on this last album on a previous on one of my first albums with another band, but we played often. Now I'm going to play a tune which is another homage. This time not to a Manimal, but to a great Brazilian singer. A homage to Alice Regina. This is a composition simply entitled Alice. I listen to a lot of Brazilian music. I still listen to a lot of Brazilian music. I think it's a considerable influence on my music. I listen to lots of Jobim, lots of Milton Nascimento, Chico Buarque, all those beautiful melodies and harmonies and everything which is beautiful about that music. So this is a tune entitled Alice. Thank you. it was Alice. Now we're going to play a tune which is entitled Blurred Vision number 2. It's a tune which I recorded a long time ago, but I recorded it two times, the last time on this disc. By the way, if you like the music, I have some CDs tonight if you'd like to take home. I have, like, even my previous album for the very good offer of €20 for two CDs, if you would like to take a souvenir back home. Yonatan Avishai on piano. Yoni Sam is on double bass. Sophie Pérez. So I would like to thank Manfred for hosting us here tonight, and Robbie, of course. I think they do a brilliant job. It must not be easy to keep a place like this running for all those years. So he created something great, and he deserves an applause. Thank you. Jonathan, good news.